fundamentally, it's not about the notes and tones, it's about the story that's being told. And when you take a closer look at jazz and how improvising musicians interact with one another, you start to quickly realize that the nature of how human beings behave in broader society is embodied in the behavior of improvising jazz musicians. This is Stefon Harris, and jazz is alive at Rutgers Newark.